intensity. You know, it's something that you got to get used to. It's my first professional fight. I think I did extremely well for the first professional fight. I had a great time out there. Hell of a warrior Corey is, hell of a competitor. You know, it takes a lot for a guy to get in there and, you know, go toe-to-toe with a giant, you know, David and Goliath type thing. And, you know, I'm a warrior, I'm a gladiator, and I'd rather get taken out of my shield before I lose that fight. So.
Why did you feel like you won the exhibition?
You know, I had a lot more knockdowns, a lot more hits. I don't even think I got hit maybe one time in the whole fight. You know, I can see the defeat in his eyes. I see the loss. You know, he did get knocked down a few times. I don't want to count it. It is what it is. He had a little bit more time to get back up. It isn't an expedition match, exhibition, whatever you call it. You know, on the scorecards, I landed all the hits. I initiated all the fights. It was more me going at him and him running away. But, you know, the fans know, I know, everybody knows we really won that fight, knockout or not. I had a great time out there, and I can't wait to get back in the ring and do it again.
You said you were hitting him in the back of the head a lot.
You know, I feel like when you lose a fight, you have a lot of excuses on why you lost. You know, I'm not the one that, you know, got tackled and picked up. You know, it is what it is. Like I said, it takes a lot of courage for somebody to stand out there and go toe-to-toe with somebody. And, you know, I give him all the credit. I don't make excuses. You know, my pops used to tell me all the time, see a good fight, get in one. This one was especially a deep fight for me. This summer, I lost a really close friend of mine, Spencer Webb, tight end for the University of Oregon. He died in a hiking accident. And, you know, I rode on my gloves for spiders, what we called him. And, you know, he was out there with me tonight, you know, and he knows, and I know, and everybody in this arena knows we won this fight. And so I'm thankful for the opportunity, and I can't wait to get back to it.
Chase, talk about that moment. I want to say at the end of the third, you guys were kind of going at it, and the bell rang, and you kind of just tapped him on the glove, just kind of like that sign of, like, man, we're in it, you know?
Yeah, you know, we're both tired. We're both out there. But, you know, I can see, you know, it's like a lion when he's going after a gazelle. I don't know a lot of people know this, but a lion will never chase after an injured gazelle. I'm the champion, I'm the winner. And you know, I saw an injured gazelle out there, and you know, I see the defeat in his eyes, the pain, and I was more of it was a little brother moment. I was just like, you know what, I know you're out here, I know it's tough, I know it sucks right now, but as being a leader, as being a lion, you don't go after an injured gazelle. You dap him up, you keep him encouraged, and you know, we're out here to compete, we're out here to entertain, and I wasn't letting him tap out of that fight just because he felt like he was losing.
Just a last one for me, man. Just what was it like being in a fight? You know, being in a boxing match, going to 2 minutes, full distance, 5 rounds.
Man,
talk about that experience.
Man, I'm from the hood. I had the whole hood watching me, and they know we grew up fighting. You know, he talks about fight night and all these video games and shit that him and his buddies used to do. But me and my buddies, my friends, my brothers, you know, we had to fight to survive where I come from, you know. And this is just another one of those opportunities. We were fighting out there to survive. We're fighting you for entertainment. It's everything. And I think that, you know, being in a fair fight where nobody was out there breaking it up, it was a little bit different, because in a street fight, you just kind of like get out of there. This one was more of like, you know, we're in there. There's set times. There's a referee keeping us safe. You know, the rounds went by super quick. By the time I looked up at the clock, it was third round. And, you know, like I said, we all know who won that fight, guys. It's no secret. And, you know, I had a great time out there. Can't wait to get back after it.
Congratulations.
Thank you guys so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.